Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology, oncology, and adult bone marrow transplant at UC San Francisco Medical Center. I'm here to talk today about how to become a chemist. One should keep in mind that to be a chemist and work at either an academic center or in industry, you typically will need to complete a PhD in chemistry. This begins by completing an undergraduate program in chemistry at a four-year college or university. There are a number of sub-disciplines within chemistry, such as physical chemistry and organic chemistry and biochemistry. However, one interested in pursuing a career as a chemist would want to major in one of these areas. Upon completion of your bachelor's degree, you will need to take the GRE exam. That's the graduate entrance exam and is required for most graduate programs in the United States. A PhD program is an additional four-year course of study that specializes in your area of focus with an emphasis on research and academic work. Typically, those who are in a PhD course of study will also be required to spend some time teaching, typically at an undergraduate level. Upon completion of your PhD, you will most likely need to complete what's known as a post-doctoral fellowship, or a postdoc. This is additional formal training done after your PhD has been conferred. Upon completing your postdoc, then you are ready to practice as a chemist. There are two ways that you can go about doing this. One can pursue a career in industry, working for a company that has need of chemists, such as a manufacturing company, oil industry, plastics manufacturer, any number of industry that use chemists. Or you can choose an academic career. To pursue an academic career, you will apply for an appointment as an assistant professor at a college or university. Typically, that is the place to start. An academic career will focus on research, whereas a career in industry will focus on applied sciences. Either way, upon completion of your PhD and postdoc, you're ready to work as a chemist. Again, this is Mark MacBayne, hematology-oncology practice administrator, University of California, San Francisco Medical Center.